said he had a door, and the door was the same color.
Here they are, 5 days old. Here they go, Sam. Good girl.
And it didn't need to be painted.
Now, I know that's one of the boys, and I think that's one of the girls. I said, I have no idea. I'm going to run up through the ranks here. Okay, this is one of the boys. Oh, let's get settled. Okay, that's the biggest boy, I think. Yep, that's him. Getting a wash from his mama. It's the big boy.
And I found the car I wanted. They financed me like that.
That's the big car.
And there was no
the big. Okay, here comes Salem's getting in to help. Okay, that's the big boy. Salem. And who is this one? This is the littler boy. Okay, this is the smaller boy. I'm really trying to get them in the light. Salem, stop washing. Salem's washing them. Salem, don't wash while Mummy's doing this. Okay, so this is the smaller of the two boys. And I mean by smaller, just a slightly smaller head. He's certainly not smaller body-wise. Stop washing him. What is that? He's bouncing because his mother is giving him a bath. So that's the smaller boy lurching around. Okay, here he is. You can have him. There, you have that one. Good girl. Okay, you can have them. Don't put your feet on them, honey. She likes to hold them down while she washes. Okay, now, who's this one? This one, this is one of the girls. Also getting a wash now with the white. Oh, Salem, don't. Okay, that's the girl. Salem, stop. That's the girl, one of the girls with white. That's the girl with white. Salem's washing them all every time I pick them up. She thinks they need to be bathed. Okay, so that's the girl with the white. Okay, Salem, let me get the other's head bouncing around in the background. Stop it, Salem. Okay, that's the other girl. So that's all of them. There we go. Yeah, she says, I've had it.
Okay, so it gives you an estimate on June 20th.